My name is Joanne, and I was diagnosed with breast cancer at just 42 years old. In June 2021, on a lazy Sunday morning, I was lying in bed and I found a lump. I phoned the GP and I was seen the next day, and as she was checking my breast, she found a second lump. I was scheduled for a mammogram a few days later, but I just carried on the week as normal. I thought it was nothing to worry about. I even sent my husband to work that day, even though he wanted to come and support me. I thought there was no point, I would be in and out. That Friday, I had a mammogram and they told me I needed more tests. I just thought they were being thorough. When the nurse did the ultrasound, it was then they found the third lump and they were going to be biopsied. I just started to shake. That was the first time I realised that it could be more serious. I went for lunch with my mum while we waited for the results and returned within the hour. One of the general doctors came out and they told me to bring my mum with me for the results. Right then, I knew it was cancer. I was told I needed to have a mastectomy and I left the hospital in complete shock. The wait for my surgery date was horrific. I spent most of my nights planning my own funeral and what I would say to my only daughter, Robin, who was just 12 years old at the time. They had to remove my entire breast due to the margins of the lumps. When surgery date came around and I woke up without a breast, it was surreal. You think you have come to terms with it when you're initially told, but the reality is so much different and a lot more difficult to deal with. I decided not to have reconstruction surgery on my breast because my body had been through so much already. I knew there was a risk of infection. What if it didn't take? I didn't want to create more potential problems for myself. But the fear of recurrence was still there. So a year and a half later, I decided to have my second breast removed for peace of mind and also for symmetry. Thanks to Cancer Focus NI, I have the support group of amazing women and I will always hold a special bond with them. Your family can sometimes be too close. They forget that a cancer diagnosis never goes away and Cancer Focus NI were able to provide me with that support. I used to have big goals, but now they're much smaller and more meaningful. My partner Tony and I had been together for quite a while, but had never got round to setting a date to get married. So after my first mastectomy, we decided life was too short and started planning the wedding of our dreams, which was also a welcome distraction for me while I was going through surgeries and treatment. We had the most amazing day, surrounded by family and friends.